I am standing on the Atherton track, and behind me is the Hemeter Fieldhouse, both home to some of Punahou's premier athletic programs. In 1979, ground was broken here to build these world-class sports facilities. Alumnus Al Harrington, a high school All-American in football while attending Punahou, and later a star of the popular TV show Hawaii Five-O, delivered a moving speech in which he reflected on his journey from the Halawa housing projects to Punahou and beyond. Among the school's vast video archives, we have located a tape documenting this historic day. In our From the Vault segment, here is Al Harrington at the 1979 groundbreaking ceremony for the athletic complex.
I'm overwhelmed by this opportunity of being able to stand before you and express my appreciation for Punahou. I came from Halawa housing. I'm the oldest of 10. And coming from Halawa at that particular time, there was no possible vision of my going to college or my becoming involved in this spectrum of the society that I'm involved in now. And as I reflect upon it, I realize that it was the vision that Punahou has in this whole educational process. And I am grateful for this vision. It is written that when a nation has no vision, it perishes. And you can always also say that when an institution has no vision, it perishes. And when a family has no vision, it perishes. And I am grateful for the vision that Punahou has had in regards to me. It's obvious that we who get educated eventually forget the details of education. But we never lose the process of achieving goals in the educational process. And this is what Punahou has done for me. It has allowed me the process of knowing how I got my education. And what success that I've had in my particular business world has been due to this. I have forgotten the details of the dates and the history, the formulas and algebra and all of those other things. But I have not forgotten the process. And why have I not forgotten the process? Because Punahou has had the vision to teach the process, not only in the physical plant, in the musical department, in history department, in the math department. It all comes together in teaching the process. And I sincerely hope that Punahou will never lose the vision of the importance of physical education, because it made it possible for a guy who came from Halawa housing to stand up before you this afternoon or this morning and say thank you.